In this video, we are going to be using UW Library's search to search for scholarly articles. Right now, I'm at the library's homepage, which you can get to by going to lib.washington.edu. Once there, you'll see this purple box on the homepage that says UW Library Search. For this video, we're going to do an example search of business and population health. So this is the results page, and right now you can see we have well over 3 million results. A green box might pop up, and that prompts you to log in for all services. It is very important to take this step because otherwise you won't be able to access some of the materials that you find. So now that we're logged in, taking a look at the left-hand side of the page, we're seeing the Refine My Results section. And this will help us search for only scholarly articles. So right now it is important to look for things that are available online. So we can check available online, as well as searching for only peer-reviewed journals. And peer-reviewed articles are those articles that have gone through a vetting process by other experts in the field. There are also a variety of other limiters if you're looking for a different type of item. So clicking Apply Filters, and we should have a limited list of results. So it has gone down substantially. So looking at this first article, the business case for population health management, we can see it is peer-reviewed because we searched for that. And we're also noticing that check for online access is green, and that green color is giving you a hint that it's probably available online. So here we are at the citation for this search, and we're noticing it's an article. We're also seeing the title is highlighted. The business case for population health management. Here we have the authors, and we also have the journal that it is part of, primary care, clinics, and office practice, the year, the volume, and the specific page numbers. Underneath, we have the send to section, which has a few helpful tools. This citation section helps generate a citation in a variety of formats for you. Also, permalink gives you the permanent link to the article in the catalog. Scrolling down further, under View It, this is how you actually access the article. So here I'm clicking on Clinical Key Journals, and this should bring us to a page where we can actually view the full text of this. Yep, and I'm noticing here we have an option to download as a PDF or scroll through and read online. Video, we are going to use Academic Search Complete to search for scholarly articles. I'm starting here at the UW Library's homepage at lib.washington.edu. Once you're there, scroll down on the homepage to the Start Your Research Online section. Here you'll see the Online Resources section, and then underneath the first link is Articles and Research Databases. You'll see a list of all databases that UW Libraries has access to, but on the left-hand side, there's a starting point section that has a link to Academic Search Complete, the database we'll be using today. We're going to use a search of psychology and population health for this example. And here's our large amount of search results, but on the left-hand side of the page, we can use Refine Results to narrow our search to just look for scholarly articles, as well as if you wanted to apply a different limiter, such as date or type of resource. There's a whole bunch of options. So we're gonna click on scholarly or peer-reviewed journals in a second. Peer-reviewed articles are those articles that have been vetted by other experts in the field. And not all articles have gone through this peer review process. So clicking on peer review has limited our search, and you can scroll through the list of results and continue to limit your search if you want. Let's see. And let's try this article, Child Mortality and Parental Grief, an Evolutionary Analysis. So this here is the detailed record for this article, and there are a few important aspects to point out. We'll come back to this in a second, but you can check over here on the left-hand side for the full text through UW Libraries. We also have the list of authors and where the source comes from. So New Ideas in Psychology is that journal. And over here on the right-hand side, there is an option to generate a citation for this article, which is very helpful in a variety of different citation formats. And you want to make sure to grab a citation if you are using this source in an assignment. So if we're interested in this article, we can try clicking on click for full text, and this will bring us back to the UW Libraries catalog where we can see if this is available. And looks like it is. It's green, so we can check online for access. And just like before, it's important to log in with the green box to our library accounts to make sure we have access to everything we are supposed to have. And here it is, back under View It, under Science Direct Journals Complete, and this should bring us to the full text of the article, as well as an option to download the PDF.